What's up YouTube people, welcome back to MP World. Today I will tell you how to do a force restart on your Apple Watch. So on my hand, this is Apple Watch Series 6, 44mm aluminium body. And if you have Apple Watch Series 6 or if you have Apple Watch Series 3, 4 or 5, whatever you have, you can follow this method and this method will work perfectly. And fact is, like, if you get any trouble, like if your Apple Watch get frozen or if your Apple Watch is not response anyhow, like you were trying to charge it but it's not charging, or you were trying to unlock your Apple Watch but it's not unlocking, so what you have to do, this is the digital crown button and this is right side one, this is the power button. So these two button you have to press together and you have to press and hold until you see the Apple logo. Currently I'm holding on my Apple Watch and I have to wait until I see the Apple logo. So it will take time because this is the force restart method, so it's gonna take time little bit more, because if you do a normal restart then it will be a little bit faster, but if you do a force restart then it will take time. So now my Apple Watch is totally fine, and few days back I got problem with my Apple Watch. That's why I made this video, and I checked on YouTube so many videos about this, and then I saw this is a useful video because sometimes Apple Watch may get frozen. Thank you for watching guys. If you like my video, please share and subscribe my channel. In this channel I will be keep uploading iPhone, Mac, Apple Watch problems solutions. See you in next video. Till then, stay healthy.